A volcanic island in the western Pacific, Iwo Jima was the site of one of the toughest battles of World War II. On February 19, 1945, the Marines landed to fierce opposition. In 4 days, they captured Mount Suribachi, where the Marines raised the flag for a moment that would be captured for all time, commemorating more than those who died at Iwo Jima, but all who served.